La parcela me recuerda a Puerto Rico, cuando yo estaba en Puerto Rico.
Pues sembraba
árboles con mi papá, sembraba fruta. Habichuelas, gandules, marangas y sembraba arroz, maíz. Esto me trae muchos recuerdos, aunque tuve 30 años sin ir a Puerto Rico. Vine para las parcelas y aquí encontré mi Puerto Rico.
This is a location on Pelthorpe and Dolphin. This is a neighborhood that came from real bad times, rough times, struggles. A lot of, you know, dirty lots, bandit cars, drugs. And it's just showing that if you put your faith into things, things could change. And you know, as long as people get together and believe in something, something can happen.